Now this time it's going to be for Samson V, power!